cultural control is the foundation of success. We really are big believers in that. And the environmental control via the HVACD system, D for dehumidification, is key to any IPM strategy. The third bullet here of different HVACD systems, it's mostly important to understand that there's many different types of HVAC systems out there. And it's really important to be able to evaluate the limitations and risk of different types of systems, be able to look at different types of energy saving features, work that in conjunction with your utility early and often, as mentioned earlier, and then be able to balance that with CapEx, OpEx, and cash flow in your speed to market plan.